Everest. I haven't been on here in a little while. I don't know if you guys missed me, but I missed you guys. So I'm going to leave a little message. So this week has been interesting. I went to the doctor, and they had me fixed. Today I went back to the doctor, and they took out the stitches. I was a big boy. I didn't even cry. My mommy was so proud of me. She said, "Good boy, Everest. Good boy, you're going to get a treat." And I've been starting to make pee-pee outside like a good boy. Sometimes I still have accidents, but I go on the wheelie pad, and I don't want to make my mommy angry, because she loves me so much. She always gives me treats, and she buys me everything. I have a nice coat for the winter. She even got me these silly little boots. I don't like them, but she said it's good for me. It's good for my paws. So I'm going to listen to her. And I can't wait for the snow. As you can see, I'm a Sheltie, and I'm from Scotland, and that's where the snow is. I love the snow. I love playing in the snow. Anyway, I hope everyone's doing good. I heard Trump got sick, and his wife, and I wish them the best. I don't wish any harm on anyone. Whether I like you or not, I'm a good person. Well, I'm not really a person. I'm a dog, but some people think dogs are reincarnated. So I'll say I'm a dog, but some people think I used to be a person. Who knows? Maybe in my past lifetime I used to be a person. Anyway, having said that, I hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. And you're wearing masks. We want this pandemic to stop. I want to be able to go outside and play with my friends and go to the doggy park and play. And I can't do that. I'm stuck outside in the yard all the time or in the house. I can't go out. I can't hang out with my friends. I can't do anything. It sucks. I can't even go on vacation. I mean, what the hell is that? Every dog goes on vacation. Snooky went on vacation. Last year he went. They took him to Ocean City, Maryland. He's lucky. I didn't get to go anywhere yet. But Mommy says, soon I will. She'll take me somewhere nice. In the meantime, I just gotta be a good boy and listen to what Mommy says. And Adoree's been really sweet to me, too. She loves me so much. She thinks I'm her baby. She wants me to call her Mommy. As if I could talk. So, I do call her Mommy. In my own doggy language. I go, "Mommy!" And she loves it. Anyway, please guys, can you guys be nice to one another? Wear masks, help each other, be kind, be more like dogs. We have love for one another. Unconditional love. You guys know what that means? It means you love somebody without any conditions. That's why we're man's best friend. Because we love people. We're nice to one another. We're not mean. We don't kill each other. But you humans, you need a lot of learning to do. You're all screwed up. I'm only 6 months old and I've noticed that already. And I feel bad for you guys. Because there's so much hate in the world. I mean, I don't follow politics. I just watch the news with Mommy once in a while, and all I hear is, this one is doing that, this one is doing this, you know, and all the abuse that the president's getting, and everyone else. Can't we just play nice? I don't get it. Anyway, maybe one day I'll figure it out. For now, I'm just a baby. I don't know much. And unfortunately, I can't vote. I think they should let dogs vote. It's not fair. What do you guys think? Well, it doesn't matter. Anyway, hope you guys have a good night.